All right, it's your boy David Anthony. Just left Adorama. Just purchased the Tamron 35mm 1.4, the 6D Mark II, and the EOS RP. So this is gonna be my last DSLR lens purchase. So I'm about to do a quick unboxing for you guys before I head out. I'm about to do a protest down at Brooklyn Museum. Give y'all some tests. And you know, just do a little review on this lens. So stay tuned. I'm about to do a live unboxing right here at Prospect Park. I'm about to just, you know, wait on the visual tonight, Brooklyn Museum, catching the whole BLM movement, as I've been doing for the past couple months since it started. So I made a purchase today. I got the Tamron 35mm 1.4, so I'm gonna do a little quick unboxing. And then the rest, I'm going to show some footage and some videos, you know, entirely with a 35mm, shoot straight with a 35. So right now I'm shooting with my Tamron 2470 2.8 G2, best lens ever. So this lens I'm using for vlogging right now. So, you know, so right now, let's get into it. So shout out to Adorama. Let's unbox it real quick. Can't see the box because I ain't gonna pick it up. It says Tamron, right? So just a little quick unboxing. All right. What's going on, y'all? It's David Anthony. You can see my hands with the rings and the gold rings and the copper and all that good stuff. All right, so this is the way I'm filming this because I'm doing this right in Prospect Park. So now I'm about to open up this lovely lens right here. The 35mm 1.4. So it's right here. You see the nice packaging. I got this. It was pre-owned, but the person literally just opened it and put it back. So I got a nice little deal. So here I'm opening it. And it wrapped it really nice in plastic. Feels really good. Oh yeah. The sniff test. Yes. It smells amazing. It smells like a new car. Now. Alright, so the lens looks pretty good. Yeah. So that's it. That's pretty much it. It's got a whole bunch of paperwork and a lot of styrofoam. And it has a case. Case, you know, you could put in cases here for the lens, but I won't be using this. I'll just keep this in my room somewhere, stash it. All right, but yeah, this is the lens right here, Tamron 35mm 1.4. Finally got my hands on this one. Actually, I tested this out at Photo Plus 2019 last year, so I was able to view this lens. I actually got to test out this lens, you know, before the corona everything hit. You know, I was gonna purchase this lens and corona hit and things went to hell, but you know, we're back. And now I'm with a brand new lens. So you guys gonna check this out. And the majority of the video is gonna be shot entirely with this 35mm. So I'm gonna put this 24-70 away. And then the next couple of videos and shots, all the footage will be taken with the Tamron 35mm 1.4. So I might put a filter on it just to protect it. So I'm gonna put this back in my bag and I'm about to head over to the park while I get some footage. I'm gonna see y'all in a minute.
Oh, yeah.
Much better.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Bro, she got me in the way. Oh, yeah. Much better now.
Did you make a video?
Mm-hmm. Some MTV thing, you know.
Oh, no.
Behind the scenes.
No, I'm just telling you, get full body.
Yeah, man.
You can't have pretty lens and not open it.
The lens pretty.
You're showing out in 2020. You gotta up the line.
Heavy. Yeah. Say hi for the camera, guys.
Hi.
Let me see y'all outfits. I'm gonna video you, baby. Don't worry. Let me see y'all. Yo, the way I have so much talent, I gotta keep myself. I can't do everything. I tell myself I can't do everything. I'm telling you. Cause David act like he's my celebrity, you know. Come. Dave, you gonna send me a clip of this? David, you gonna get in a clip. I know what a clip I get. That's what I told him. Let me see. Alright, go ahead, do your thing. Do your thing. Hold it, cause this shit's heavy, some pussy cut.
Damn.
Yeah.
That man.
It work out.
Let me see the pictures. Try to get them a little closer. You gotta remember editorial.
Let me go where the liveliness at. Yeah, man. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We ain't hanging out at the beach. We passed that. We here in the meatpacking. Everybody looking at y'all. Y'all selected? She'll show up.
All right, guys. So just ending the video. So if you like what you saw, please like and subscribe my video and to my channel. And I'm be sure to purchase this lens. This lens is amazing. I have no affiliates with Tamron, but this lens, I will sell to anyone. So please like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.